Here we go. Press the button to the beat of the song.
Too bad.